Hi Jeff, this is a normal magnetic cube, 1 centimeter levitating between two carbon plates, and but supported by something like a JeffCookCoil. So here I show you the rest. Lot of wire, and on top some big magnets. To compare, I put my hand, and then I take it apart. Here I take the magnets off, and I take the wooden sheets off, and you can see the coil I built, and about this size, and give me a hint what I shall improve.